声音当爱惜，池景好逢迎，林野春风起，楼台无语晴。
This is a poem about grain rain by Liu Yuxi, Tang Dynasty poet born in Zhengzhou. Grain rain, one of the 24 solar terms, coincides with the United Nations Chinese Language Day.
In the most beautiful time of the year, let us revel in the beauty of Zhengzhou scenery and indulge in the pleasure of reading good poetry. Grain rain brings with it gentle breezes and light drizzles, nourishing the growth of all living things. From this point on, spring gradually fades into early summer.Let us follow the footsteps of spring and embrace the best time of the year.